Okay. See if you can. Okay. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the video. Today I'm gonna be doing my 2017 scooter edit. No. 2017 scooter check. I'm stupid. Okay. So, I'm gonna start at the deck. Just gonna see everything up. For the deck, have a District CO 50 series deck. Along with the standard district break. And I also have the, hold on a second. Oh, that's disgusting. I also have the Tanner Fox signature wheel, the T-Fox Sig wheel. I have a Q-Trip brand wheel up here, and I have Red Cat regret tape right here. A design here and here on the deck, well, on the grip tape, spins like for a long time. But yeah, in the fork, I have a district fork clamp, I have a district double clamp. It looks, in real life, it looks like a color shift black and red, no, black and gold. And my scooter's not dialed because if I tighten on my axle fully, then I will spin like that, like this. Okay. That's it, but now I'll spin like that. And so, yeah, so, then I have the district headset, which is extremely good. I have many HIC. For my bars, I have the district bars. I have ODI grips with the district bars. Look at that one. It's like done with. But yeah. Then I also, let me scoot back a bit. And you have district logo right there. And yeah, so it's dialed except for the back wheel. Yeah, my ODIs are extremely soft. I highly recommend ODIs. My friend likes TPRs, but he's never even ridden them. But yeah, so this is my 2017 scooter check. When I get a new scooter, I'll be coming out with my new scooter check. And yeah. And man, I make sure to subscribe for more videos. Like the video if you liked the video, if you enjoyed it. And yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. We are out.